Welcome back to this channel. Today I'm in Ruai. I have a small project here in Ruai, and I'll be posting here the progress of the project. It's a two room house and a toilet. Yeah, it's a 40 meter square, just a small project, but I'll be posting the progress here, and I will tell you how much the project cost, because our target is 1 million for the project. But I will break down everything that we are doing. I'll break down for you guys, so that you can, if you have a similar project, you can compare. So stay tuned, make sure that you subscribe. So day one total cost 18,300. That is material plus labor. Then for you to set your house, you need to start with profiling. Do the profile first. This way we are going to build the DSQ. It's a 40 meter square DSQ. Yeah, so we started by doing the profile. For you to get the diagonals and the square of the house, you need to do the profile. So this is some of the material that we have on site. Yeah, so you make sure you confirm your profile so that the house is squared. Yeah, we are using that square. So then you set up the trenches. We are finished now setting the trenches, so it's ready to be excavated by hand. This is not a big house, so you will excavate by hand. So guys, I'm in Ruai right now. We are doing here a small project of a DSQ. Yeah, the has a bedroom, a toilet and a store. So this is the house. Yeah, that's how it looks like. We finished building this house in 2020. Yeah, so that's how the house looks like. So I'll be taking you through the process of constructing this DSQ. Yeah, that's the DSQ. So day one. Yeah, that's how it looks like. So when I say we deliver, I mean it. We deliver. When you give us job, we deliver. Yeah. Thank you.
kule kidogo hapa.
So we have finished the trenches. Nalainisha kidogo. Then we start our blinding. That's day two. Day two, we will be doing the blinding of the trenches before we do the steels. So we have finished digging the trenches. Actually, digging the trenches costed 6,000. Yeah. And this is day two. Day two, we brought cement, 120 bags. We brought chumas. And this sand was there. These are two lorries of sand and one lorry of ballast. It costed 75,000. We brought cement, costed 95,000. And we brought chumas that costed 137,000. We also brought the BRC, which costed 18,500. Also day two, we brought in the machine cut stones, 1,200 pieces, which costed around 55,000. And also we brought the foundation stones, 280 pieces, feet, which costed 15,000. So the total cost of day two, materials plus labor, is 344,000. That's day two. Material plus labor, day two costed 344,000. So here we are doing the blinding. We're doing the blinding for the house. So stay tuned, keep in touch, comment where you haven't understand so that we can go through this together. In touch, make sure that you subscribe, you comment, you share. I'll be posting the third and the fourth day in the next 2 days so that we can see the progress.